R.I.P. to a legend, Louis Rankin, otherwise known as Teddy Bruckshot, otherwise known as Kill for Nothing. People, as I'm telling you, say, I did make a video about this, about Louis Rankin pass and thing, and one of my favorite actors, you see me? And I see a couple things that go around, a couple of articles that go around in which they must say, yo, Louis Rankin baby mother allegedly asking for money towards him funeral and all these things, the funeral expense and them something there. So you know what I say, me have my reasoning to everything, you see me? I might agree to certain things and I might disagree to certain things, but that is why you have the community where you can hold a conversation, you see me? A civil conversation. You don't have to get out of hand and one like you want to be disrespectful. So this is just basically my opinion, you see me? That not mean say my opinion is yours, you know. You see me, you can still have your opinion. If you not agree with me, we not agree. But before you jump into the video, I want to know, like this video, give it a subscribe. If you don't subscribe to the channel yet, make sure you say click notification bell for further notification post. Anyway, so Louis Rankin, him is known as one of Jamaica greatest actor them. You see me? The man play a role in a Shutters whenever normal. You understand? Him play a role in a whole heap of enough more movie, you see me? Belly, enough movie him there now. And you see the role him play, it not normal, you see me? And you can always remember certain scenes from the movie them where him there now. Like all bigs, you gone too far, no man, you see me a deal with. You see me? Root boy, what are you doing in my yard? And certain thing, you see me? Top Shutter is back, and them thing there. You see me? Where you follow me for? You see me? Don't you ever mention nothing about a banana boat again. You just can remember these words from Louis Rankin, you see me? And thing. So, back to the argument about him baby mother allegedly asking for money towards him funeral and him thing. Alright, let me be honest with the people. Social media is lie. Zin, most of the thing them, the lifestyle when you see on social media is not real. You understand me? I try to show no? Nobody know how Louis Rankin bank account set up. Nobody know how him pocket set up. So not because you know see him with the money them on the video them and them thing. Oh God, man, people, man. Come on, man. Is video. Is video. Anybody can borrow money from them friend and just make a video and them look rich. You see me? Get some of these fake Instagram bitches, you know? Yeah. And me nah say this a joke it up, but a fox. When you really prayed. Not because you might see me with $1 million on social media. That doesn't mean I have $1 million in real life. And it must be mine. And it can be fake money. You understand? So what if she says she want money towards the funeral and them thing there? We know it probably look out weird. If you know say, yo, a Louis Rankin that the big actor want to money them in him acting scenes. Where money there? You understand? Come on. Come on. Come on. You see people back then we are act movie and them thing there. You see, if you not really smart enough and know if you already stop certain thing, your movie can go viral and you no go viral with the movie, you know? When I say you go viral, as in your pocket, no go viral with it. But you viral and everybody know you. And them still see a tech taxi and still a tech bus and people are driving around. While your friend when you're in your car. You understand? But them are driving around to keep up your image. And you know, say, as a star, you know, if you not make no money, you know, you don't want to take no picture unless certain lifestyle lookable towards the picture in it, you see me? So suppose every time you see a person I take picture, that's why enough girl get chick because them fall for the man and we are post money pan Instagram, Facebook and them something there. Not because them a post the money them, that don't mean them have the money for real. Are the people them will do the least post enough money and them probably have the money for real, you know? That's why you see the old artists them. Don't see them have someone can play till now, same way. Most of them not have no money. They must live off a sound. If the sound not play out today, then not get no money. If they not get no bookings, then not get no money. Them not live off of streams. Because the streams them already register with whosoever rap them already. So now for understand how the business go. Money not just comes in a business. You know how much artists are do music and can't see a dollar. And them are do the spending all along. And no, them still not see a dollar because it don't go like how you think it go. It's not like you just do a song and you get rich. You just do a movie and get rich. No. If it not registered the right way, you see me? That's why people, that's why the artists, they will know the business, they really put out songs so. And us, so it go, brother. When your voice a song it all, I take all a month for drop all. A two week, a week for drop, because it have already start properly. You see me? Because at the end of the day, no, either you ear sit and wear sit, or you take time and get everything in the right order. Because you can't ear sit, as in, you do something and you hurry to put it out because you like what you do. Who know, yeah, probably your first project and you just put it out. So you don't want to release tight yet. You want to release tight after. You see me? And the next thing, suppose it go viral as you put it out. All of that viral money they gone, you know. So you have to understand, say, not because you see Louis ranking with a bag of US, that don't mean say the US real. That don't mean it is. That don't mean, come on, we need to stop going some man. We see people a beat the woman and them thing there. We know it probably look a way for real. For see she ask the money, allegedly, for the man funeral and them thing there. But come on, if we don't support him so much, you see, I don't want the man thing look up and it, the thing no look shabby. You see me? Not because you see all them chain there. We don't know if the chain them real either. You see me? We don't know if others will enter the camera catch him for ever and them chain there and look to him standard same way. Me no know. Me not gonna say my way nothing fake neither. You understand? But at the end of the day, we no can't judge the books by its cover. You see me? So not because I see a bag of US, we no yeah it too red, because of that are the reason why we no even support the man if it, you see me? If him really need the support for real. What if him need the support for real? Eh? We not gonna use to see him with a bag of money pan video. We not gonna say yo, him have money already, so he no need the support. Come on, stop the bullshit, man. You understand? Yeah. Them man is a legend. You see me? Me not gonna say him broke, you know. Me can't say that, you know. Because when I say I still don't know him bank books there, I don't know him or him account set up or whatsoever. You see? Most people we all save money, them are save money with for them name alone for things too, you know. So at the end of the day, if them for drop out left it, nothing can happen. You understand? The money just waste gone in the bank. You see me? That's why them always I say, oh, put your pitney name on this, your girl name on this, your mother name on this. You see me? If you want, and most people don't trust nobody. You understand? So at the end of the day, she asking for money. No really say nothing bad about that, you see, but it does look a waste still, you know. If you know, say, well, Louis ranking that, you see me? The veteran where the movie for long, all long. Whole heap a movie, a key role the man a play in a movie. You see me? So people don't say, yo, try for banter him legacy where him set and him create and all them things there, but me, you know, see it that way there still. Everybody have different opinion, you see me? You probably see it that way there, and me, you know, see it that way there. A lot of people probably not see it that way there neither, you see me? But people, as I say, is that opinionated video where people can say, yo, Terror, you know what's a big man thing, I agree with you, Terror, I disagree with you. Not because I disagree with me, that means, say, you right. And not because me said this, that means, say, me right either, you see me? We can wrong in both ways, but we can write in some ways. So at the end of the day, everybody have them own opinion. You see me? But me, I say, condolence goes out to Louis Rankin family. You see me? Him baby mother, him picnic them and them thing. You see, and him have big picnic to, you know. You see me? And me know they miss them father. Me know they miss them family. You see me? And thing. And as far as how me hear it, me say Louis Rankin is a family man also. You see me? He's a jovial person. As you can see in the movie, even though they're talking to it. As you can see now, the movie them, or him jovial. No care which role him a play, if it's a gangster role, him always have that little thing about him. You see me? And muda want fi do a movie and come in a movie that him, man. That didn't be my dream, but him drop out, so that now go can't happen, dog. You see me? Me not like them man does make movie does intense. You see me? Them man a movie them does nice, brother. You see me? Nice. You see me? You enjoy them on a movie. No care which movie him coming up. I could have the lamest movie, he make it look neat and look nice and everything. You see me? And have that vibe about it. But as I say, the people them have them opinion. The people them can say, yo, Terror, me not rate what you are saying. No. I saw it go. You see me? Everybody now gonna say the same thing. You see me? Probably you are say a thing where you think say the best. So keep your opinion, me keep my opinion. Me just want to know where the rest of people must say. If the people are going to agree or the people are not going to agree. You see me? Louis Rankin, you're missed by a lot of people. A lot of people wish that they are same way and thing. You see me? Yo, we missed them little video there. The last video I watched with Louis Rankin, you know. I don't want to say shit in my bar too, man. Them nasty, no tidy paper never in there. Where them wipe them bottom. Yo, the man that's jovial, bro. Big woman thing. Yo, when me hear the news, me vexing, you know, I say, yo, Louis Rankin. Teddy broke shot. I him Japot. Axe. Call it, call him, say, you know. But big up yourself, Louis Rankin. Gone but not forgotten. Condolence goes out to the family. I'm out.